Ooh, what do we have here? CH9's Emperor, custom anodized titanium scales, MokuTi bolsters, bearing pivot, S35VN steel. There is one major issue. Look at all that detent slop. I cannot stand detent slop. That pretty much ruins what is could be a really, really cool budget flipper.